everything me, lady. The real spider right here.
This is your intrepid and injured reporter, Brian Boring, reporting with the entertainment news after suffering a horrible gunshot wound to my prostate. I won't be using any butt plugs anytime soon, folks. We have startling and horrifying news as we report to you that 17 and a half toes Pierre has been kidnapped. It's deja vu, folks. We have no ransom note as of yet, but we will report in as the details make themselves apparent. Ow.
Again.
This is the Casino News Network with urgent breaking news. International genius terrorist madman, the Spider, has issued an ultimatum to the city to the tune of $5 million. We go now to an exclusive video issued to this network by the Spider.
Dear men, women, and children of this city, this is me, I, the Spider, talking to you, here to let you know I have tainted and contaminated our water supply with drugs and narcotics, thus, transforming the citizenry into murder machines that are hereby at my disposal to kill and maim indiscriminately, unless, of course, my demands are met and $10,000 in unmarked bills and an additional $2 billion, don't care if the bills are marked or not on that one, are deposited in the offshore bank account, which I shall provide the number of shortly. That's Virginia. Hey, I don't speak a damn little Russian. Can you just tell me what this bullshit says?
That is easy. Спасибо.
Damn, that's a haul and a half, kiddo. Here. Hey, Spider, something about the radio. I think it's busted. I've been feeling the dials and I can't get a damn sound out of this.
Don't you worry, Lou. It's all part of the plan. We'll work when time to work, okay? Hey, rocket pipe! Pierre! Pick it up! Come on!
Oh, mon dieu! Fuck am I? This is like these old times, no? Wait! Mon dieu! It is such a wonderful day! Oh, mon dieu! So nice! Hi, me! Place the new mother on the wrist of straws! I think that was nice about today! Idyllic place with all my old friends.
Thought the wreck stood for a record.
Well, that too. You can kill two birds with proverbial one stone.
I understand. Let's see what this do.
Is that... Nah. Friday night. Nobody's like that, but the fucking tail ain't nothing. The guy ain't nothing. Fuck me, mate, it's the spider! Say goodnight, motherfucker! I finally killed the bleeding spider! And not only that, I remember who the fuck I am! And I'm gonna get a bleeding friend!
Something deep in my heart. child age in adult depends.
Oh my god, no! No!
Now where's the spider?
Oh, he's over there.
Where the hell do you mean? Oh. There.
Well, no, we sure need torch sitting ground here, really. Glad's my heart to see. Maybe we can toast some marshmallows later. But, thing I'm concerned about is money to pay over. When's that coming? How we getting our hands on it? I'm a bit concerned about this detail, right?
Guess who's back, motherfucker?
Oh, mon dieu, Katiana! It's so good to see you again! I was looking for you as the karaoke competition. You stood me up, but you know what? In lieu of you, I brought the house down and ended up winning. So,
yeah, that's right. Had I been there, it would have been a very different fucking story here. Very fucking different story.
Your corpse. Ooh, let me tell you, I will take pleasure in this act.
Hey, not to, like, just distract you from the matter at hand here, but I think your toupee is on a little crooked.
I resent the implication that this here is a hairpiece. These locks are 100% entirely natural. Now, was leaning to the left or the right?
Yeah. God, this place looks so much fucking better when it's on fire. All the ash, and I will preside over the smoldering ruins.
Hey.
What I tell you is...
is, I have not crony capitalists in this corrupt Western bourgeois.
I would love to be able to pay you up now, but like I said, it's a bad time. I left my wallet at home. But, hey, my birthday's in like about a week. My grandma always sends me a check. I'll get you fixed up real soon. Get in touch, okay? I got your number. It's gonna be alright.
Wait till next week. Let me see.
Hey, I love how affluent white people under 40 tell one another, hey, you got this. You got this, Tyler. You got this, Jessica. You rock, Chad. You got this. Fuck all those people. May your sugar fuck your swat up the nose. Drunk man rocking pantyhose. Fuck your geologist sensibility. Fucking senility overtakes each old person. I heard Screech was fucking cursing when they booked him for the fucking stabbing. I'm fucking blabbing. All heads of state are cunting, cock grabbing, nabbing. Perpetrator in paparazzi photo. Fuck your prototype. Fucking wipe your hairy soiled ass. Show a little fucking class. Show a little fucking skin. Drink a handle of fucking gin. Take the stolen Mustang for a fucking spin. Take the gun and shove it down your throat. Fuck your man on a pleasure boat. Or maybe a fucking dinghy. The thing he really wants to do is sodomize me. Traumatize me. Take my mesh hat. Take my maze signed baseball bat. Battle rap is for bitches. Fuck your fishing scheme riches. Fuck your ass. Fuck your artificial sass. Fuck your rental car. Fuck your Les Paul guitar. Fuck your amazement. Fuck your neoliberal containment. End governments and corporations. End the genocidal pantomime of nations. End mass culture. Don't text me, vulture. Don't tell me lies. I fuck guys. I fuck spies. I hate my hole in the wall. I wanna fucking fall down a fucking valley. Shall we carry on like this forever? Fucking clever. Fucking cleaver. In the hands of homicidal deceiver. False crime podcast. Fucking outlast every alpha male. Dead. Always fucking been lifeless in point of fact. I fucking smacked your spouse and didn't pay her. She bumped Slayer in a fucking accord. What if each one of us must die by the sword? I'm out of my fucking gourd. I'm alive! Fuck your bitch and Mad Lobster Chive.
You got this, Chad. You got this.
Yeah, fuck you.
You got this, Chad. You got this. You got this, Chad. You got this.
Yeah, fuck you.
You got this. You got this. Dick in your ass.
From Jack Dempsey, the creator of Casino Lizard, comes a heartwarming tale that's fun for the whole family.
Spider, folks, storm is out of Spider, didn't I tell you about taking your work home with you? We had this conversation.
What do you want, Nadia? He's cracked that bike, I cracked his skull. Now stop worrying. Let's go watch Gilmore Girls. Fuck me, bye.
It's Das Vidania, Katia.